Hey guys, I'm going to make this mini perfume bottle look like sea glass by putting it in a rock tumbler. Let's just fast forward through all this. You guys know the drill. Oops, I left a sticker on the bottom of this. Now that is cool.